Hey, it's Emmanuel with Technology Advice. So, I've been doing a lot of research on embedded analytics lately, and I found a lot of great videos like Justin Fraction's own, Why You Should Use Them, and some really cool in-depth articles on technologyadvice.com. But I still wanted to know what are the best embedded analytic tools for this year. So, I decided to ask my local psychic, and here's what they had to say.
I see a writer by the name Stephen Porritt publishing an article in January about the best analytics tools of the year. You will read it months later and love it so much that you turn it into a video and share it with the world.
Hey, it's Emmanuel with Technology Advice. So today I'm going to tell you about the best embedded analytic tools for this year. Now this is actually based on an article written in January by a writer by the name of Stephen Starting off the list is Qlik Sense, which is great for customizable integrations. This tool supports an open source library to help facilitate easy integrations across all environments. It also provides automation options so product teams can have integrated analytic tools directly into their data lifecycles. This way, non-technical staff can always have data insights at the blink of an eye. Up next is Microsoft Power BI, which is great for security and compliance. Users of Microsoft Office 365 will find that Power BI offers all the same business-focused cybersecurity features. For example, when internally deployed, Power BI can authenticate a user against Azure AD. This authentication process is interactive, which means that a user's own credentials are used to authenticate. Next up is Powered by Looker, which is best for data modeling. This Google Cloud product works to track the changes and review the history of your database. The program also integrates seamlessly into the most recent data pipeline, interfacing with your current data warehouse. And finally, we have Tableau, which is best for data visualization. Built with external embedded implementations in mind, Tableau can power a web page, web portal, or external facing apps. With Tableau, most visualizations can be created and edited with a drag and drop tool, so users can focus on the KPIs they benefit from most. And that's it for the best embedded analytic tools for this year. Now make sure you guys go like and subscribe while I head over to my psychic to see what my next video is about to be. Till next time, see you guys.